Good afternoon and welcome to Center Court in Hermosa Beach for the presentation of medals in the 12 Girls Division AAU National Championships. So 26th edition. Congratulations to all our athletes. And now it's time to present the medals. Presenting the medals is a commissioner of Junior Beach Volleyball, Gio Grajeda. Winning the bronze medal from Flower Mound, Texas, is Audrey Jackson, and from Dallas, Texas, is Isabella Ocampo. Winning the bronze medal from San Antonio, Texas, Aubrey McBride and Gabby Reed. Silver medal from Manhattan Beach, California, Isabella Adishian and Taylor Decker. And congratulations to the 2019 national champions, winning the gold medal from Redondo Beach, California, Ivana Rivera Vargas. And from Chula Vista, California, Summer Suffolk. The Amateur Athletic Union was founded in 1888 at the New York Athletic Club. And since that time, led our country in its Olympic movement. The AAU first sanctioned beach volleyball in 1957. The junior program began in 1994. Some of our country's greatest athletes ever have worn medals like those our athletes are wearing on center court. If you would please, one more round of applause for our medal winners in the 12 Girls Division at the 26th National Championship.